Now, Bossa Nova rhythm number three is going to be a breeze if you got a good handle on Bossa Nova rhythm number two. What we're going to do now is we're going to take Bossa Nova rhythm number two and flip it around. So instead of going parts one, two, three, and four, let me demonstrate that for a little refresher. We're going to take parts three and four first, and then one and two. So three was, four was the same as one, two, and so we're going to have three, four, one, and two. Three, four, one, two. What makes this a little tricky is that three, rhythm number three, starts before the beat. And one and. And one and. So that means that when you start with this pattern, and this is very common in bossa nova guitar music, you'll always be starting with the fingers plucking ahead of the beat. When you really get this rolling, you want to try to have the ending of this pattern in the beginning to be kind of seamless. Let's play that together.